This isn't actually the Queen. Yes, you heard me right. This is a deep fake, a technology that uses AI and deep learning to seamlessly replace faces in videos. And if you're not scared already, then wait until you see this.
America, you blame me for interfering with your democracy, but I don't have to. You are doing it to yourselves. Polling stations are closing. You don't know who to trust. You are divided. There are strings we can pull, but we don't have to. You are pulling them for us.